is a good day to harvest from some flower. Here my brother and Melissa Hannah. Last night it's very cold and freezing. That's why we have to cut a lot. We have to cut a lot of roses put inside. We don't want it to get dyed for tonight. But I still have a lot and a lot. If anybody interesting or want a roses for free, please contact to me. Or just come over in front of my yard and cut that. We already cut a lot, but I still have I have 50. So we cut some, we still have a lot. So this is for free for everyone. The weather warmer a little bit, but still very windy. It's cold. Daddy is the address and the phone number. If anybody wants, just come over and get that. Hey, Maria, come in here. Let me cut roses for you. Come in here. Yeah, I guess you want some too. Come in here. Do you want some? My brother cut for you. You can take go home. Yeah, we cut for her. We give her all that roses we just harvest. That smells very good. Here, I can cut for you some. You can give for your friend.
Okay.
Thank you. I'm so glad we have someone to give the roses away. I don't want it die for nothing. It may die for something. Chị Hương, để lên cho tí coi coi. Để cái rose lên. Yeah, we give for you, Mara. This is a lot. Yeah, we give for her. For she give for some for her friend.